Atlanta Metro in 2016 will now go to prison for the rest of his life. Thank you for joining us at 11. I'm Blair Miller.
And I'm Sean Gables. Today, Jonathan Warren pled guilty in a Newton County courtroom. Atlanta News First Carly Barnett has been following this case for a year. Carly, you're in studio with us tonight. Justice finally served for the Bauer family.
Definitely some big breaking news to report tonight, Blair, Sean. At least some closure we can say for this family in a case that sat cold for almost 8 years now. One of the two people indicted in this case has pleaded guilty to a number of disturbing crimes.
Jonathan Alexander Warren was sentenced to life without the possibility of parole after pleading guilty to his part in the 2016 disappearance of 19-year-old Morgan Bauer. The Newton County District Attorney's Office says he pleaded guilty to malice murder, tampering with evidence, concealing the death of another, and necrophilia. It was February of 2016 that Bauer vanished, only a few weeks after moving to Metro Atlanta from South Dakota. We spoke to her mother then.
Trying to get more leads and more information. I've talked to so many people.
And she's never given up, posting in the Facebook group called Missing Morgan regularly. In July of 2023, more than 7 years later, a renewed search in the city of Porterdale. That's where investigators say her phone was last detected. Various agencies combed the property on Broad Street near the Yellow River. Morgan's friend hoping then for answers.
Closure and the answers are what are very much needed. And I'm looking forward to those.
And in August, two arrests, Jonathan Alexander Warren, who was in Los Angeles, California, and Caitlin Goebel in Peoria, Illinois. The two were indicted in October. The district attorney did not explain their relationship to Bauer, but at least some closure in a years-long mystery.
The Newton County District Attorney said the indictment against Goebel is still pending tonight. Morgan's mother, Sherry, said she didn't want to speak out just yet as this case isn't yet closed, but she did say in a statement that they're processing everything as a family and they're grateful for everyone's support. Blair?
Thanks so much. Atlanta News First stays on top of breaking news that impacts you really around the clock. Just download the free Atlanta News First app to always be in the know.